pink color. So is it really eating?
Not much, I guess. Hmm?
See whether dehydrated or not. I'm not dehydrated a bit. So what I do is I have to clean up the ulcers. Huh?
Okay. Huh? Right.
I put back here, that's why. Then put a bit of gas and then express the ulcer in the because the lip comes here.
Okay.
In between the lip and then check the other side. Normally it's something inside the cheek pouch.
Meaning got infected.
So is it always the right side? The cheek pouch is swollen. Is it always the right side?
Yeah, I think most of the time you will use the right side.
Ah, that's right. So normally he put the. Do you have a sharp seeds or not? You have the sharp seeds inside. Not the seeds. Sunflower seeds.
Yeah, could be.
So it injured the cheek pouch inside.
Yeah,
then become infected. Very sharp seed. Right? Mm. So that's the reason. So we need to go anesthesia, clean up the cheek pouch. And then you have to be careful about
the next time, avoid using the one with sharp. Right?
No, they always peel the seeds and then the seeds are sharp. Seeds sunflower seeds, right?
Yes, that's right. Oh. Actually, she loves flower seeds. That's the problem.
All of them love sunflower seeds. And this sunflower seed, yours is a big one or a small one? There are two. They are the big ones and a very small one.
It's not the very small one, it's a medium. Yeah.
But they're sharp, right?
Yeah.
Also, accidentally, you could have pierced the cheek pouch. Okay, nice. So we'll clean up and then you come back afternoon.
Afternoon. Mm. Okay, because I'm working. But what time you close?
7.
7. Okay, maybe I will come back after.
You're going to take back tomorrow?
Okay.
Okay.